Ladies and gentlemen, good morning!
Good morning!
Ohayou gozaimasu!
Ohayou gozaimasu!
How are you?
Very good.
Very fine. Anyway, thank you very much for joining our JTB Sunrise Kyoto Morning Tour. A Kyoto One Day Tour and a Kyoto and Nara One Day Tour. My name is Mariko Shudo, your tour guide today. Nice to meet you. Please call me Mariko, M-A-R-I-K-O. Now, in this morning, we are going to visit three most representative sightseeing spots in the western half of Kyoto. Number one is Nishi Honganji Temple, Buddhist temple, with a huge old wooden building. And after that, we will go to Nijo Castle, Tokugawa Shogun's temporary residence in Kyoto. And thirdly, we will visit Kinkakuji or Golden Pavilion Temple, Zen Buddhist Temple, with a gorgeous golden pavilion glittering behind the pure lake. And after, we will return to the center of Kyoto. There is a souvenir shop called Kyoto Handicraft Center. There, some of you have a lunch. And the Kyoto morning tour will end there. And later, about the afternoon, some of you who will join the afternoon tour, I will give you the information later. And very soon we'll reach to the Nishi Honganji Temple. This is a Buddhist temple. And it was founded in 1592 AD. And the place where you leave the bus and the place where you will get on the bus is different. The bus cannot stop on the street. Please be very careful and follow the instruction of your tour guide, Mariko. Okay? Mariko. And today, this Kyoto morning tour is conducted in two buses. Your bus number is number two. The number is on the side and also in the back, rear window and front window. And the bus is Myojo bus, yellow, brown, and orange. And Nishi Honganji Temple is an active Buddhist temple. If somebody in the worship hall going into meditation, no photos, please. And if the priest preach in the worship hall, no photos, please, to pay respect to the Buddhist. But nobody there. Photography is okay. And the photographing of the building from outside is always okay.